Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to what's this game called again? Dante's Inferno. I just saw the title. Last time we got a lot of stuff done, and now we are here. I want a bigger health bar. Now it's done.
Greed.
All right, let's do this right this time. Yes.
Tell me where to find her.
I smell only a traitor, a glutton, murderer.
Sniff again. How dare you presume to speak with the Judge of the Dead?
A Judge of the Dead, I mean,
your faith was cast away.
Alright, I've already tried this fight once, I had a really bad time.
Your crimes are unpardonable!
There's literally nothing you can do for a fight. So we just do damage, down on the opener's belly.
Virtue means nothing to you.
Let me run around in a circle for a little bit. Ooh, and they hit me.
I'm well acquainted with your treachery.
Oh, come on. I never got hit by that once.
Damnation.
Nope. All right, back to the belly. What was he at?
Crusade would offer you grace!
Yeah, that I did. Did it not? Oh no, I will never use it. We're going straight holy playthrough. That was a fun boss. Nope, doesn't do anything. There's a Beatrice statue over there. Would be a bad idea to... I should learn this previous Let's Plays. I need to make another save file in between things. Hell. Oh no. Okay. Close enough making that jump. Wait, I don't even know where I'm going yet. I'm gonna try. Thank you.
King Richard wants us to babysit 3,000 prisoners? That is the king's command?
He intends to negotiate the exchange of these prisoners for the return of the true cross.
Negotiate with heretics?
Heathens.
I can comfort you if you let my brother go.
I have a woman in Florence. In Florence.
Dante, don't.
Let me comfort you.
Dante, you fool!
No, bro.
Francesca de Porta fell in the palace of her old and deformed husband. When husband discovered
living creature, be gracious and benign.
I mean, no one likes a cheater. So, be right back. A bonus 1,000 souls, I'll take it.
Oh, perfect redemption.
Everybody gets redeemed.
Redeem yourself.
Lust? I mean, that makes sense, because she was very lustful. What's the catch here, I wonder?
Looking for someone? Gonna be
Marshal is making me a little bit uncomfortable.
To this circle was judged Semiramis, Queen of Assyria, Empress of many tongues. Her passion ruled her and her kingdom.
Okay. Yay.
How dare you enter my domain?
Uh-oh. You sound like an isolated. So I'm sorry, Inferno Pulse Media. Alright. We got extra experience.
Was queen of the Nile.
Hopefully there's something there, but I don't know if I can jump that. Okay. Wait. I don't understand what this is.
Every man in the kingdom was at my feet.
I mean, a lot of queens had that issue. Oh, I understand what those are. There's thousands. That's really good.
But you'll never reach them in time. Pathetic, shameful.
Cleopatra, not the Sumerian queen. Because now I'm also about to get.
No! Damn you!
No, I didn't.
Thank you.
So is there anything back here? No. Okay, so I had to go that way. Cool. That works out. I really would have bought a save point, though. Some dummy didn't save the last time. Who are you? Hello,
I betrayed my brother, my own flesh and blood.
You're back. Another 9:30 for me.
Everlasting life.
You can go see the world.
Rise.
I had a feeling this would be an achievement. It just makes the most sense for it to be an achievement, so. I have a lot of upgrades to do. Oh, I didn't even see the wall. Ow. Ow. Man, I'm smart. It was a relic over here. Priority. No, down. Please. Era of Paris? Is that what that said? I like that, that unholy, unholy. Well, I can't use it. Dang, why?
Write my name upon the gates of Babylon!
You do a lot of damage from this electricity. I continue to take
it. And raised by Shepherd Arthur.
Legendary Queen
of Syria.
I gave
it only to the best of my
urges. Nope, you don't deserve it. And of course I don't deserve this. Alright.
In nomine Patris.
Holy level 4. That's awesome. Guys, next time on... We will continue on our progress to be a holy man.